Hello and very warm welcome to Oneindia News YouTube channel. I'm Gulab. India scored a major diplomatic victory over Pakistan with the International Court of Justice staying the execution of former Indian Navy officer Kulbhushan Jadhav. The UN's highest judicial body also asked Pakistan to take all measures to ensure that Jadhav, sentenced to death by a Pakistani military court for alleged espionage, was not executed till the court had delivered its final verdict on the issue. ICJ President Ronny Abraham, a 63-year-old French academic and practitioner in public international law, asked Pakistan to keep the court informed of all measures taken in the implementation of the order. The 11-member bench backed India's contention that there had been a violation of the Vienna Convention on Consular Relations, as New Delhi's requests for consular access to its national had been denied 16 times. However, Indian defense expert Maruf Raza has expressed dissatisfaction over whether Kulbhushan Jadhav is still alive or not. He said, "We should not reduce our pace by thinking that we have achieved victory. At this time, what is important is that we should take every step, both at the diplomatic and international level, that Indian counselor should get access to Kulbhushan Jadhav so that we can believe he is still alive." Thank you for watching this video. That's all for now. For more similar stories and videos, don't forget to subscribe to Oneindia News YouTube channel.